can sing the bells of Notre Dame. What makes a monster and what makes a man? Whatever that pitch you can feel them bewitch you, the rich and the ritual knells of the bells of Notre
Dame. You came back.
Of course I came back. I couldn't let them... Oh, this is all my fault. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
Maybe. It's better. It's better this way.
Don't talk like that. You'll be all right. We're together now. Everything's going to be fine. You'll see.
And at least I got to see you. One last time.
No. No. Please. Please. Please don't leave me. I love you. It is you.
Smithsonian Institute. But what's even more important, folks, this little orphan's dream has come true. Today, she's being adopted. And here she is with her new mother and father.
Penny's a jolly good fellow. Penny's a jolly good fellow from Morningside Orphanage. She's got a new mom and dad. Hooray for mom and dad. For Penny's a jolly good fellow.
I am so happy for Penny.
Yeah, so you might say that Penny brought us together.
You are a darling.
Penny, you were a brave little girl to do what you did all by yourself.
Oh, I didn't do it all by myself. Two little mice from the Rescue Aid Society helped me.
Mice? Rescue Aid Society?
Yes, they rescued me. Could I say hello to them?
Hello, Bianca. Hi, Bernard.
You can talk to these little mice?
All the time. Mice can talk like anybody. Didn't you know that?
Okay, Einstein, but not the whole thing.
You got it now, baby. Yeah, left foot, right foot. All right, check it out. There you go. Relax.
Tito, you dance divinely.
He's cheating. Hit him.
Look out.
Murder him. Twist it down.
Whoa. Foxworth residence?
Mr. Foxworth.
Try and slam him now.
My goodness. You're back tomorrow? Oh, she'll be so surprised to see you. Yes, goodbye, sir.
All right, get him!
Hit him!
All
come
right,
on,
look out.
Get him!
Pick him up! Hold him there!
Ta-da! I believe that's a 10-spot.
Where is that checkbook? Oh, look at the time. Well, we better be going.
Indeed.
Francis, Rita, Tito, Vamanos!
Now,
the
Jennifer, have we forgotten anything?
Oh, yeah. Thanks, everyone. The gifts were great.
Bye, Mr. Fagan, and thank you.
Oh, bye-bye, Jenny.
Come on, boys. It's time for us to go.
Slade, are you all still?
Ow.
You're behaving like a child.
Well, for gosh sakes, you're hurting my foot, woman.
Nonsense. Your foot is mending fine. Oh. You'll soon be yourself. Oh, land sakes. I don't know if I like that.
Oh, be careful. Out.
Oh. He's sure making a big fuss over a little hurt leg.
Father, I brought you the sword of Shan Yu and the crest of the Emperor. They're gifts to honor the Fa family.
The greatest gift and honor is having you for a daughter. I've missed you so.
I've missed you too, Baba. Ah.
night, she brings home a sword. If you ask me, she should have brought home a man.
Excuse me. Does Fa Mulan live here? Thank you.
Woo! Sign me up for the next war.
Honorable Fazu, Mulan. You forgot your helmet. Actually, it's your helmet, isn't it? I mean...
Would you like to stay for dinner?
Would you like to stay forever?
Dinner would be great.
All right, everybody, watch the birdie. Steady now. Hold it. I guess I used a little too much. Uh-oh. Darling, visitors.
Visitors? Why, it's Jack.
And good old Trusty.
Careful now, man. Careful. It's a wee bit slippery.
Yes, yes.
All right, boy, we'll let him in.
No, not you, young man. You're going to take a nap.
Well, Merry Christmas. Come in. If you'll just step into the parlor, I'll see about refreshments. Oh, darling, where did you put the dog biscuits? You know, the box Aunt Sarah sent for Christmas.
In the kitchen, Jim, dear.
Oh, no doubt about it. They've got their mother's eyes.
But there is a bit of the father in them, too. Well, and I see you finally acquired a collar.
Oh, yes. Complete with license.
Oh, yes. The new collar. Caught the scent the moment it came in the house. Trusty R says, Trusty somebody's wearing a new collar. Of course, my sense of smell is very highly developed. Runs in the family, you know.
There'll be no living with him from now on.
As my grandpappy Old Reliable used to say, I don't recollect if I've ever mentioned Old Reliable before.
No, you haven't, Uncle Trusty.
Huh? I haven't? Well, as Old Reliable used to say, doggone. You know, I clean forgot what it was he used to say.
Do crazy things when they're in love.
Three cheers for the mighty Hercules!
Oh, yeah! Flowers for everybody! Ah.
Hercules. We're so proud of you.
Mother.
Fine work, my boy. You've done it.
You're a true hero.
You were willing to give your life to rescue this young woman.
For a true hero isn't measured by the size of his strength, but by the strength of his heart. Now at last, my son, you can come home.
Congratulations, Wonder Boy. You'll make one heck of a god.
Father, this is the moment I've always dreamed of. But a life without Meg, even an immortal life, would be empty. I wish to stay on Earth with her. I finally know where I belong.
You are the only ladies of the household, I hope, I presume.
There's no one else, Your Grace.
Quite so. Good day. Good day.
Your Grace! Your Grace! Please, wait! May I try it on?
Oh, pay no attention to her.
It's only Cinderella.
Scullery.
From the kitchen.
It's ridiculous.
Impossible. She's out of her mind.
Yes, just an imaginative child.
Madam, my orders were every maiden. Have my child.
Terrible.
The king, what will he say? What will he do?
But perhaps if it would help.
No, no, nothing can help now. Nothing.
But you see, I have the other slipper.